Hi everyone, as in the 10 viewers watching this, I'm Artie and this is Savage Lands. Open world, sandbox, medieval times, survival game, which got my attention because it reminds me of Skyrim. So yeah, let's play. Local game, character creation. Oh yeah, the game is in early access, so it looks like, well, it looks how it looks. Let's make a savage. Let's make a savage boy. Well, I got some savagey underwear, I guess. But I want to look like savage, but this guy looks like businessman in exotic speedos. Okay, whatever, really. The name is Artie. Done. Create new. Okay. Well, that's a very nice art here. I like it. I like the color of the night. Okay, here we are. That's a little laggy, but it's early access, remember? And okay, first thing I see is dragon nesting on the tower. This is not nice way to start survival game, really. Anyway, what do we have? Well, I am naked in the darkness. And I see some items here. Leather, hatchet. Something to read. I will read that later. Stone. So where we go? It looks like I'm in a pretty cold area and I'm just in underwear. What is this? Hatchet. Stone hatchet. Okay, so first thing I have to do is build a campfire, I think. Oh, animals. One of them just jumped on a tree. He fell. Let's see what's there. I can see more items. Bag. Leather strips. Another thing to read. Okay, never mind. Sinew and some stuff. Wow, this sound is like, you know, savagey sound. Like, wow, you made it. Like I said 2 times, it's early access, so the game is not yet astonishing. But I get like 30 frames per second stable, 40 sometimes. Let's see what we're gonna do here. It says build a campfire. Well, J. Whoa, this is actually pretty nice looking survival book. Everything is nicely explained. Bestari. Whoa. X-tree monster. This is cool. There's some freaking scary monsters here. Seriously. Dire bear. Elemental. That's classic. Ghoul. Greenfield. This is freaking impressive. Wow, really? I guess we'll start from killing a rabbit. Okay, now time for campfire. Here it is. 6-3. Okay. I can build it here. But whoa, this dragon is spitting with fire. I can see the settlement here. This is not a very safe place to camp. I see developers or someone else or whatever started a construction of fireplace for me. I need 3 wood, 3 rocks, and 2 flint. Okay. Do not go near me, you dragon bastard. Boars. Are you attacking me? Nope. Let's cut this tree. Oh, I can see. Oh, shit. You bastard. Run, 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 damn it. Maybe you wanna talk? Wow, he's really wild. Get off me, crazy boar. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Let's go to the open. Come on, man. Fight me in the open. Come on. Come at me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. Dead. You are dead. You are dead. Sorry. Okay. Sinew and meat. Well, nice loot. What is it? Stone hatchets everywhere. Oh, I got stone sword. And sinew. Okay, I got sword, so I can equip the sword. Now this is cool. We can use both hands, just like in Skyrim. All right. 3 rocks and I see that red aura around me, so maybe it means I have to eat something. Oh, okay. I can operate with my right hand, like equip things. But funny thing is, when I click right click, right mouse click, I hit with left hand, and left mouse click is right hand. So I hope it will be fixed. Okay, I ate something. Well, it's like basic things in survival game. So let's cut some more trees. Well, the game is pretty simple looking now, but I really don't mind. I always appreciate and look at the, you know, feeling, atmosphere and mechanics, idea, flints. Now I need 3 stones. Of course, as always, beginnings in such games, survival games, are pretty boring. So, please bear with me. Or just switch it off. I need to find 3 stones. I see one. The dragon is gone. I need some freaking shoes. It's really cold here. 2 and 3. Okay. Wow, again. This is like savage sound of accomplishing something, you know, like I accomplished that. Whoa, yeah, fire. Fire. I made fire. That's a reference to Castaway. Good movie. Craft bandages and kill 2 deer. So much to read. The exile system. I will read it when I watch it. Craft bandages. I seriously need shoes. I don't need stone hatchet. I can actually rebuild that burnt house. And this one too. Whoa! Another is coming. Come here. Come on. Hey, hello. Buster. This sword is pretty freaking good. Yes. Dad. You're dead. You're dead. Sorry. Really sorry. I'm trying to be civilized savage. My health is pretty low, so I guess time to cook something. How do I cook? Oh, here. Okay, so I just craft meat. Cooked meat. Okay. That's okay. And now I have to equip it and eat it. Left is right, remember. What was the sound? Oh, another one? Damn, dude. Leave me alone. Yeah. Crazy ADHD. Boar. Oh, I see apple. Did you bring that apple? The loot mechanics is a little cranky. I still have this red aura, you know, around the... around my eyes. So one more. The dragon is back. So what to do now? Oh yeah, bandages. Journal. I think basic bandages. I need cloth shreds. Oh, I got one bandages. I might use it as well. Ripping sound. Well, so what I need for houses, I need this and this, and I have no idea what that is. Oh, this is wooden plank, and that is bag of nails. Of course, I need wood and nails. That's logic. I need tin ingot and coal. Okay. So I guess it's time to find ores. Ore veins or ore nodes. There's one. Yeah. Yeah, this is ore node. No, I think I cannot use axe to mine. Let's see into our very nicely made survival book. Tin hammer. That's weapons, so no. I need tools. That's armor. I think it's in general. Nope. Compass. This dragon is like seriously looking at me right now. Yo, where is it? Oh, it does say here. I'm blind. It says cut trees. Okay. Tools, cut trees. What was that? Whoa! Damn it! Whoa. This skeleton scared the shit out of me. My goodness. I was like, what is that sound? Man, don't do that to me. I don't like being scared. I will go back to my settlement. Oh, another one. Another skeleton. Come at me. Come on. Come on, come on. Bang, bang. What you gonna do? I like this game. I seriously like this game. I like games where I win. I mean, I always win. No, I'm joking. Stone. So, I need hammer to mine those ore nods. Or not. Such a pun. Tin hatchet. Steel hatchet. Mines rocks. Stone hammer. I need one stone, one wood stick, and sinew. I can hear you. There you are. Hello. How are you? How's life? How's death? Dude, you're too slow. Scroony ass. Okay. Let's craft a hammer. A stone hammer. Stone hatchet? No. Stone sword? No. Stone hammer. Crap. This sound, savage sound, makes me always pumped up. Oh, it's snowing. And I still have no shoes. Okay, first of all, my proposition for you is... What is this? Oh, wood. How I make wood planks. Wood plank. Wooden plank. Okay. This is my sword. This is my hammer. This is my rifle. This is my gun. This is something. This is for fun. Okay. That's Full Metal Jacket reference. Let's cut some trees. We need more trees. Whoop, it's getting chilly. I would also sing Oh Canada, but I will not do that. Planks. K is for craft. 10. Is it enough? Oh, it reconstructed. I have no room for planks. There we go. Okay, next house. Yay. Now we need nails. 9-inch nails. Apples. There's some berries. Argent missive. It's okay, it's something to collect. Stop! Skip! Whoa. This. Oh. Skeleton and boar. You guys should make a line to be killed. You know? Come on. Wildy. You're dead. Another one. Dead. Dead. D. E-A-D. I probably shouldn't be so excited about those, because they're like basic mobs. I have to make bandages. I think I can make them now. Yup. The sound of... Savage sound of savageness. Cloth shreds. Where I get cloth shreds? Clothing No. In general. There you go. There it is. I make it from sundried cotton. So this is the stuff in the garden. Yup. I got it? Yes. So now I can craft cloth threads. Rah. This sound is so... it's so wild and savagey. Oh, look at this beautiful house. But I still need nails to finish it. Let's see what we need for nails. Nails are made of there, tin ingot and coal. So I need to find tin ore. Why did you do that? Don't put away yourself. Okay, so let's find tin ingot. Another thing to read. Jump. Stone. Stone. I got my hammer. Let's see. It's a flint. Okay. I don't need a flint. I need coal and tin. Stone. There's something to mine. What is it? Oh, it's coal. Okay, this is what I need. Let's bring it down. Bring it down. That's a corn song reference. We cut it all. Stone. If I read correctly, the game previously was running on Unity 4 engine, but for some reason they changed it. I might be completely wrong, so show me what you got. No, it's tin ore. Okay, that's cool. Let's bring it down. Yeah, I think this game is worth it. It's very promising, in my opinion. Even though it's just another survival game. But you could say that every game is just like other game. So... so... just another game is just another game. And it's all video games. Okay, I got tin ingot, I mean ore, and I got coal. So what we do now? There it is. So I need 2 ores of tin ore and 1 coal. How to do it? How's my friend doing? You're sitting there. Good. Sit there. Don't get close to me. Let's see. Maybe I can simply craft smelter. Of course I can. Okay, so this needs stone slab and coal. Alright. So now the question is how to make a stone slab. I believe it is made from stone. That's cool. Okay, where we put it. Well, let's put it here. It will be like backyard. This is a good place. Okay, we got legs of the smelter. Now, how I make a stone slab? There we go. There it is. So I need stones and clay. Okay. And how we get clay or make or craft? Ew. What is it? Decapitated head. And it requires crafting table. Okay. Well, let's build crafting table. Now we're talking. It's just two planks. Two planks of wood. So let's put it here. It will be like nice backyard workshop. I got two planks. Use some. Whoa. Man, dude, seriously. Don't attack me like this. Look, seriously, it's not nice, okay? Whoa. Two plank. Two is okay. Yep, we got it. And I can craft items. And now we can... really? These sounds. Ready? Do not scare me. Please. Thank you. I need stone and clay. Whoa, the things you can build here. This is actually impressive. Damn. Gathering hall, stone cabin, barracks. Town hall. This is interesting. I wanna build it. And walls. And I have to build linto for my achievements. Okay, I will get to that later. But it's late. It's night. Such a fun. I need clay. Whoa! Damn it! Stop scaring me. This is bull. I seriously like. Okay. Okay. So, what do you say? What do you know? What do you know? What do you say? I asked my uncle how to get clay in this game, and he told me I have to just punch the regular rock. Whoa, damn it. Whoa. You asshole. Damn you. I will get heart attack from that shit. And the dragon is spitting with fire. Okay. I will try this smaller rock. Oh, yes. Yes, there is clay. So now I know how to get it. Let's get more. Make that stone slab. I will make stone slab and finish the video because it's really too long. I'm freaking hungry. So yeah, sorry for being so boring and long, but yeah, that's it for now. Yay, Smelter. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. If you watched that long, you were really cool. Thanks a lot. And I will of course get back to the game, and I will be like more effective next time. So see you soon and bye.